Trinidad and Tobago, and let me welcome you to the newly commissioned Holy Cross Anglican School in San Fran.
It's a saying, learn to labor and to wait. And today I am thankful for the labor of love that we have put in and for the wait.
All our students out to school. It will be a mixed school. We have fun activities, a lot of new things coming your way for cultural transformation. We even have enough equipment to make a band in the school. So we will be having fun. I want to just say thank you to the Ministry of Education, thank you to the Anglican Education Board of Management, and thank you to all the stakeholders for making this dream a reality.
Those involved have stuck to the task. It has not been easy, but I'm sure there's a huge sigh of relief, and so many parents, community persons, teachers, principals, the church community that is supporting this work.
This is our opportunity to change that around, to transform the lives they live, to make this world a better place through educating them. What they learn here, it is hoped that they will take back into their community, spread the message, spread the learning, spread the teaching, and all together cultivate a whole new Marabella and a new Trinidad and Tobago. Thank you.